If you like to work with your hands and want a career in the high-paying manufacturing field, there's a place for you at Renton Technical College.
I've heard from other people that RTC had like a lot of like hands-on courses, and especially like robots, like the robotics class that we have. I feel like a lot of like women should also learn about these. It's new and it's challenging.
Renton Tech has the best reputation and the best program for welding in the state.
We offer short and long-term programs in machining, welding, robotics, and more to prepare you for jobs in high-demand industries.
Mechatronics is mechanical, electric, and automation. And we integrated all this knowledge in one program under the name Mechatronic.
In machining, your skill level dictate what your pay is. So if you're a really good machinist at a high level, you're knowledgeable, your pay is always gonna match what you know, right? So it's gonna go up anytime that you wanna improve yourself as a machinist.
We do focus on aerospace in our manufacturing classes, but there are so many other manufacturing companies here in the Pacific Northwest. We also have a very, very diverse class.
Hands-on training in our labs using the latest equipment prepares you for the workforce.
When a student comes in here to RTC to learn how to machine, 80% of the time you're here, you're out on a machine making chips, doing the job that you would be doing out in industry. So you should be a little bit more prepared than, you know, your average machining program. So students know that, and that's why they pick here.
Find your place at RTC.